ready.
All right. Yeah. Two, ready? Ready? One, two, three.
Hello Kitty! Cooking review. So I found this cookie mix in Walmart and I just had to try it. It could either be really good or really disgusting.
I think it's gonna be delicious.
Delicious. And it comes with edible stickers.
Ooh.
Who knows what those are made out of. So we're gonna cook them and then review them and give you a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Oh, we gotta wash our hands. Bowl. Measuring cup. We'll preheat the oven to 350.
I don't
want to stay on. It's not an easy bake oven.
I know. We'll move the Twinkies.
All we need is cookie mix, oil, water, egg, butter. I'm gonna use butter.
Is it in here?
Yes, please. It's on the door, I think. Why is there only half a stick? It's been in my butter. Why? It looks like it's half. Oh, I know why.
Did you use it?
No. Yes. One stick, man. You need a half cup of butter. And this is supposed to turn pink as you stir it.
Oh, really?
That's healthy. Yeah.
Awesome.
Oh, it smells good. It smells like strawberry.
So it turns pink when you stir it together.
Can you do that?
That's fine.
We'll use Danielle's bowl. I think these are gonna be good. I got the egg, they're under the night crawlers.
Cage free.
Cage free, organic.
It's for you, chicken.
Uh oh. Ew. I have one. Two. All right. Does it turn pink? Not turning.
It better turn.
It's not. Oh, there it goes. That's weird. I don't know if you can see this. My colors are a little off. I don't think the people can see it.
Oh, it's turning pink.
Yeah. Not as pink as I thought it would. It's easy. It's easy, I'm a chef. Use your hands?
Yeah.
We should make one giant one.
Oh, like a bunch of stickers.
Yeah. These are stickers? Oh, I have just a thing to open this. The world's smallest scissors. Look at these cute scissors.
Do they come with them?
You can trim your nose hair. Who's that?
I need to. Those are huge.
They'll fit. They said they might go over the edge a little bit. They're edible. Put one on your tongue. One, two, three.
Tastes like paper.
I don't think I like it. Oh no! Don't let it hit your throat, Lindsay. Don't let it hit your throat.
Oh, it's like paper. It's like sticking.
Bitter. I don't like it.
It's sticking. Why did that happen?
I don't know.
Did you shake it before
you? You shook it.
I did not. I wasn't even in there.
You shook it before you put it back in.
Okay, don't put the kitty stickers on your top. It doesn't taste very fun.
Not a good idea.
Okay, baking time. Here we go. How long are we baking for?
11 to 13 minutes.
12. Okay, so what do we do now?
We wait.
We forgot to measure the butter. Well, now I have to wash this now.
That's okay.
All right, cool. Oh, they're about to ding.
Ding!
Ding! Ooh! Ready?
Ready.
We definitely used too much butter.
Really?
Yeah. Can we cook them a little longer? A little
Don't
longer.
Push the pan. It's hot.
Well, yeah. How did we forget to measure the butter? We gotta fix them. I can't believe we broke the cookies. How's that gonna make
it? See. I can
Why is it wet? Oh, when I spilled
it. Well, how many tablespoons are in? Half a cup.
But still, how do you know how many tablespoons were you?
I don't know.
You're so obsessed with tablespoons. Because it was a block of butter. And it looked like two sticks. That was the size of two sticks.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
It was like half.
Yeah, so when I used the other half, I cut it this way. Which is kind of the same as cutting it this way. Right?
Yeah.
So it was half, that was one stick.
Yeah.
They're good. Yeah. They're gonna be good.
They look really good.
You lie.
You lie.
Oh, they're harder now. Okay, we're just gonna be hopeful. Here they are.
Oh, they look pretty.
We let them cool and then we're gonna try them. This is my friend Lindsay.
Hi.
Here's how they came out. They're a little bit square and a little bit buttery. And they smell like strawberry pop tarts. Ready? One, two, three.
Well,
they smell better than they taste.
I think it's pretty good. I mean,
I'll eat everything.
I know. I do. Extra.
I don't like how it tastes. One, two, three. Well, it's a 50-50 if you like them or not.
And now I'm going to eat the Hello Kitty.
Maybe it's better with the paper.
The paper tastes better when it's baked.
Raw, is yours being the trash?
He might be.
You really not gonna eat it?
Yeah, I'll eat it.
That's good. It won't go to waste.
Yeah.
You'll eat them.
Oh, I know you will.
Okay. Yeah, you're be approved.
Strawberry surprise?
That's our review of Hello Kitty Strawberry Surprise Cookies. If you like my vids, don't forget to subscribe and or hit the likey button. Okay, bye.